morning. This morning I'm actually starting my day with like that overly burnt roasted cup of coffee that I made. I don't know if it's burnt or like borderline super strong. You might be wondering why I just don't throw that coffee away. I'd love to do that, but I still want to like appreciate the fact that I roasted that coffee. It's just weird. I kind of set myself for like this massively psychotic calendar today, and I planned everything from 11 a.m. till 11 p.m. Like everything for like the next 12 hours is planned out. I'm already like, it's 11:05 and I'm already like, well, I'm gonna try to make it work. Okay, I have to admit, I don't think I like the whole idea of like schedules. Okay, kind of mid-afternoon has slumped into this weirdness where like I haven't been able to do the things that I had to do. I kind of just realized how uncontrasty this entire shirt wall thing is. Maybe like, honestly, do I blend into the old wall situation? It got weird. So the mid-afternoon, I landed up napping. I wanted to take a power nap for 10 minutes, but I think my body just needed an hour. I'm 100% sure that people who like schedule their day to the dot aren't as productive as they call themselves out to be. I'm just saying. Somewhere in like the middle of this entire kind of thought process where I still napped off, I realized coffee. I need like a good cup of coffee with like not the roasted weird burnt beans, but like probably a good cup of coffee right now. Perfect. Like the first time I actually got like 18 grams. But at this point of the vlog, I would like to safely conclude that this experiment is an epic fail. You know, maybe I'll give it another shot. Maybe I'll give it another shot like for another work day where I like break things down. Definitely, I don't think I'm going to do this for like my weekends. Although I'm 100% sure, like I know deep down inside it will not be that successful because I'm always going to be a to-do list guy. Like if I have, I visualize it like this. If I have to-do list items and I can rank those to-do list items, and then try to like get them. But then when the things are more scheduled, the way my brain works is if something was scheduled for 30 minutes and if it goes for like 15 minutes, I don't seem to adjust it, and then my brain starts like relaxing, which is what essentially happened today when like the first slot went for like an hour 10 minutes, and then slowly by lunch things spiral down, and then like if I have my own task to do, then it's always going to be to-do list driven. Never in my view it's gonna be like a schedule thing. So I'm gonna make like myself a mini to-do list for this evening, and then I'll call it an evening. See you guys tomorrow. I don't know why I was doing the chop action. See you guys tomorrow. Peace.